Hey guys, Sushi Marul here, making a fingerboard sale or trade video. I know you guys have been commenting on my past, my previous sale trade videos, so I decided to make a new one. So, this is what I have left, and yeah. First off, I have all these cards, all these trading cards. Here's, like, Naruto, Pokemon, rare ones. This is, like, the good deck. See? These are really rare, yet good cards. They're not stupid, pathetic, common cards. They're actually really good. So I picked out every single good card and put in this deck. I've been collecting these since I was like 8 or whatever, but I really have no use of them, so I'm gonna sell them all for 35. This whole big thing. There's probably over 200 cards in here. So, $35 is a good deal. So if you really want to like see every single card in here, it is in good condition because I keep them in good condition. So yeah, offer on list, unless you want to see all of them, just PM me or comment. Oh, and before I do whatever, please read the description for the rules. Those are no exceptions, those are the rules. I really don't want to talk, because it might take a long time to talk about the rules. So just read them down there, please. Then I have these three tech decks. They're really good. This one is one of the first generation one, the Santa Cruz. So I'll sell these three for $5, because these are like the collector ones. I don't know, I just like them. And I have 12 individual tech decks. Some have tape. I think 2 don't have tape, the rest do. I'll sell those for also $6. $6, 5. If you want both, I'll give it to you for 10. And I'll throw in some extras for you. Next up, I have some decks. You can get them. Okay. I have this really rare Santa Cruz tech deck cruiser thing. It has mob tape. It's very good condition. There's no scratches. I don't use it. I just collect them. Very rare. Just offer on this. Going for at least $10. Then I have these two wooden competition series tech decks. This one right here is an Alien Workshop. This one right here is a, World Industries. This one has normal tech deck grip tape. This one has Creekwood. I barely use this one, but there's, like, this thing right here. That thing, I think that's a scratch, and along with here. Just putting that out there. But everything else is good. This one was my favorite one. I actually use this one. There's some scratches there. And here. But also, you get both of these for $5, so I'll sell them $5. And then I have this ghetto fingerboard. It's actually called a ghetto fingerboard. So, yeah. There is a shape. And there is some pink grip tape. It's like a pink bottom ply. I know you can't really see because of the light, but it's pink. And it has really nice holes. Pink and holes. I've never used this. It has a really cool shape, though. But, yeah. If you're a girl fingerboard, you probably might like this if you're a beginner. I'll sell this for $5 as well. Next, I have a ProWood Extreme Mold. Here is the shape. I barely use this. I got this from my friend. He gave it to me because he lives right around the corner. There's residue. He just gave it to me, so it's kind of nice of him. Holes are countersunk. Kingpin holes. It has his graphic on it. He never used it because Pro gave him an extra one, so he decided to give it to me. Lacquer is still good on this. I don't know if you can see the plies. But it has really nice plies. So there's that. I'll sell this for $7. Next up, I have this No Comply Push M2 with a flat face wheel sticker. It really looks really cool. It has an exotic bottom ply. Holes are nice. Has a really nice tape, a really nice piece of FBS on top. There's nothing wrong with this deck. Perfect condition. Again, never been used. I'll sell this for $12. Here's the plies, you can kind of see it. Oh no. But it goes from exotic to orange, green, exotic, back to orange and exotic. It's a 5-ply deck. Very nice shape. Nice pop. The kicks are low to medium. Medium concave. It's not that wide, I would say. 29-30 millimeters wide. Next up is my favorite one. It's the Wangster Dubois mold. I think that's what it's called. Wangster Dubois mold. It's a Wangster deck. It's a really nice one though. It's really rare. This was owned by CZFSS. Because this guy, he traded it, he had it, and he got it from CZFSS. Then he gave it to me. So now I have it, and I'm selling it to you guys. So, yeah, this is a Dubois mold. D-boy, as in D-B-O-I mold. Yeah, rare. Doesn't make these anymore. I really like the shape. And it's really, really wide compared to this. This is really wide, this one. Because, like, look at my fingers. Really wide. I would say it's 33 millimeters wide, or 32. It reminds me of a flat face G13 or G12. And it's very long. Yeah. I really like the top pie and the bottom. I have some stickers on them. If you want them, you can keep them, or I'll take them off if you want. There's this, this hole right here is kind of too big. You can already see that. Yeah. But the others are fine. So offer on this, I'm looking for at least, I don't know, just offer on this. Last but not least, my Alex C deck. This is my main setup, and it's always been my main setup because I really like this deck. I like the shape of this. But the plies are really nice on this one. There's a shape. I'll sell this for, if I were to sell it, I would sell it for $25, but I'd also take trades. So, yeah. Offer on this one. I'm really looking for trades for this one. I'm not really selling it, but if you have a good price, then I'll give it to you. So again, Alex Fedak. I'm looking for trades, or you can offer a price. Offer on the Wangster Dubois mold, Wangster deck, Dubois mold. Nook and Ply Push M2, exotic bottom ply, $12 or a decent trade. Prowood Extreme mold, $7 or a trade. $5, get a fingerboard. $5, two wooden tech decks. And a cruiser. So offer. PM below or comment.